And credit Dorsey for that, because he's been pushing him on both ends of the floor all night.
Been leaning on him all evening.
Yep.
Back door they go. Douglas Roberts dunks it down.
Terrific offensive set right there for Memphis. But you got to have a finisher to design a play like that. Is really showing this guy is a winner. And there was the backdoor cut. Perfect bounce executed. And then there's that finishing ability.
The other end, it's the third foul on Rose.